But all these heroes are split up, so instead they're just going to go for the arrow combination on him, Atomaman, but he doesn't get the Static Storm off. Miracle managed to get that kill. The Unstable Concoction comes in from behind as Moon is here, but Liquid is just ignoring him for the time being, going and pushing Mineski back into their base. What a kick from GH, though. And a follow-up here from the enemy. It blows up and gets a ton of AoE damage on the back line. Both of Nyx Assassin and Naga Siren.
This Mineski is going to be five.
Chased all the way to the fountain. Ultra kill for Miracle.
Liquid. All five heroes down. They take the base so quickly, and with an anti-mage lineup, they're taking Rex in 19 minutes.
Oh my god. Diving fountain like that.
MC is going to die instantly, buys back. He's going to get recalled in at the last slot.
And snare in. Ice. Followed up, managed to get the two-man sub with a Static Storm, which wasn't used last fight, so here it is now.
There's
with the Unstable Concoction here as well, but it's just not doing enough damage. They don't have enough to be able to kill these heroes. Miracle actually comes back to finish up the Alchemist. Godlike already. Shrine pop for Ice, but he's got no damage dealers. It's just the Mirana that's up, and she's wandering in this back line. Where's she doing? Miracle, he's headed down to finish off the Mirana, and they will be able to finish off the other damage dealer. They're down for 40 seconds. Mineski, I love you guys. I'm sorry, but this is over.
And that is a spirited run. That last game is going to haunt them. As Liquid show them how anti-mage is done. And I was talking to Vlad here, and I said, man, they might actually be broken off that game. And he called it. He said, 20-minute game on my life.
Wow. That's exactly what happened. The most dominant game of this whole entire series. Liquid showing. It's really indisputable.
TI
curse.
They
are the number one team here. No TI curse here, boys. No TI curse here. Team Liquid. They are your minor champions. The first minor of this fresh season of Dota 2.
Yes. And done in very impressive fashion. I think they dropped one game at this tournament.
Yeah, one game, that's to Mineski.
Did they 2-0 Secret? No, Secret took a game off them, right?
Can't remember.
Anyways,
our panel will go over it.
It was still one-sided.
There it is, your champions, Team Liquid. What a dominant way to end this tournament, man. Beginning of an era, Blitz?
I think so.
Will this be the team that solidifies and makes that real run for back-to-back TI wins? A long wave to there.
It's starting to look like it.